And our Triad Flight of Honor coverage continues as we count down to the final flight of the year. It's going to be taking off in a little more than an hour at 8:30 this morning. Margaret Johnson has made her way inside for another look at how the veterans are doing this morning before their spectacular trip. Margaret.
Well, Kimberly, this area where I'm at right now is starting to clearing out very fast as the veterans are making their way down to the gate to where they will get on the plane. But I do have two stragglers here who are left with me, and this is Bill Coleman and Bruce Tucker. Both of them were just boys when they started their service in World War II. And Bruce, let's start with you. You were 17 years old at the time.
I joined at 17, and they deferred me long enough to finish high school. So by the time I went on active duty, I was 18, but still it was young.
All right. How do you feel about the trip today?
Well, it's going to be great, I believe. From everything they've described, it sounds like it's a big find. Yeah.
Is this going to be an emotional one for you?
I think all of them are when you go to look at where you know there were so many people involved in it, and there was death involved. And I think that's emotional.
Yeah. So what does this mean for you?
Well, I think it's going to be the greatest trip I've ever taken.
The greatest trip you've ever had?
Yes.
Right.
Yes, I believe so.
All right. And Bill Coleman, you were 15 at the time, right?
15 years and 7 months when I was sworn in the Navy the first time.
Mm-hmm. And I think you told me a little earlier, this is your very first flight that you've never flown before. Is that right?
Yes, ma'am. I've never been off the ground in a plane, but I worked on the plane the second time I was in the Navy. I was in a carrier air group. I serviced a fighter plane.
All right. So you ready to get on the plane and head to Washington, D.C.?
Yes, ma'am. I think it'll be a fine trip.
And we are told it will be a fine trip, and that fine trip takes off at 8:30. So we're going to let these gentlemen go so they can get in line and make their way down to the boarding gate. Back to you, Kimberly.
All right, Mark. It always amazes me that they have never flown on a plane before. Wow.